continues to walk very slowly back on defense. But one thing you know you're going to get from Chris Biller, who's going to play a lot of minutes with no Odin, you're going to get tough, hard-nosed physical play for every second he's on the court.